secrets behind the hyperbolic time chamber. Originally, you could only use it 2 times. Now, it's unlimited. If you were inside and destroyed it, you'd be stuck there forever in a time loop. Not anymore. In fact, Vegeta destroyed it 2x, and Mr. Popo was going to ban him if he ever did it again. Right before the tournament of power, he destroyed it. And then we know what happened between him and Jiren. Never mess with Mr. Popo.